All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com. We are doing break number 264, delicious four-box mixer, two boxes of Inception, a box of Black and Gold, and a box of Bowman Sterling. I think I already said that. You can see the boxes nonetheless. All right, guys, good luck. Let's get Iggy out here to do an Iggy Shuffle.
Come on, ladies, that's me! Woo! I'm gonna get some cold cuts today!
That's right, yeah. Two Inception, one Black and Gold, one Sterling. There we go. I got it right after the third time. All right, here we go. You know how I've been doing these recently? I'm popping the Inception off first. Got two new cases of this coming in. A new case of Black and Gold tomorrow. Get some more Bowman Sterling for the weekend. All right, here we go. Good luck. First pack. Got Marshawn Lynch diving into a bed of Skittles on Conan. That was pretty good. Mr. Shorts. Pierre Garçon. Shorts again at 99. First hit is going to be Aaron Murray. Jumbo jersey, and that is out at 215 for the Chiefies. And then the next one's pretty sick. Nice hit for the Bengals, AJ McCarron. And 9 out of 10. Gold ink, gold Sharpie auto. The Bengals, that's number 9 out of 10. Nice snag there. Love these gold ink ones. Nice low numberage. Nice. And then we got Mr. Andre Williams. Where's your friend ODB? I want an old dirty Beckham. It's been a few days since I've hit an old dirty Beckham. It's too much. Too many days. All right, box number two. Looks like we're playing Japan in the World Cup. I'm gonna have to watch that. Of course. Few beers, but I'm gonna watch it. All right, we got Reggie Bush, Pierre Garçon, EJ Manuel, Percy Harvin out of 40, 18 out of 40. Next one, out of 122, Clowney Patch. Damn, hitting another nice quarterback one. 1 out of 20, Aaron Murray. Quarterback card. I think we hit one of these like of Johnny Manziel, but it was gold ink and out of 20 as well. It was the 421. That's one for the Chiefs. Yeah, not too bad. I love me some Inception. That's why I got two cases coming in tomorrow. I'm gonna have to pick up a few more cases for the weekend because I think I'll run out of those two cases by Friday or Saturday. Then we got Jenkins for the Bucks. Two down, two to go to fellas. And ladies, let's get on to the next one. Bowman Sterling. One of my favorites from the year. I love it. All right, box topper. And the box topper out of 75, two-color jumbo patch of Dree Archer for the Steelers. First regular pack, good luck, guys. Let's get a biggie, biggie, boom out of this. Biggity, biggity to the boom. You got Blake Bortles. Anthony Barr. Kevin Norwood out of 50. First hit, Jason Morrow for the Jets. Second hit. Jason Morrow just wanted to be all up in this pack. Another Jason Morrow. Double relic. Pack number two. Next one we got Cyrus. Trey Mason. Shaq Evans. Next hit. Kadeem Carey. Patch auto. Jersey auto, that is. For the Bears. The Bears. Second hit. Nice looking one for Logan Thomas. Nice patch on the bottom of that. For the Cardinals. Let's see if we can kick it up another notch here. Maybe a sip of beer will help that. Yep. I think it did. Pack three. We got Mr. Purifoy. Allen Robinson. Michael Sam. Yeah, nice little Jordan Matthews for the Eagles, rookie auto. And Andre Williams. No Seahawks yet. There was a numbered Norwood out of 50. I think a Percy Harvin out of 40 from Inception, but no autos or relics yet. Got HaHa Clinton Dix. Eric Ebron. Brandon Coleman. Next one for the Vikings, Anthony Barr. Rookie auto. Followed by nice looking Trey Mason. Nice patch on the bottom of that one for the Rammies. Pack number five. Aaron Murray. Jenkins and Jason Moore out of 99. Next auto out of 91 out of 99. Connor Shaw for the Browntown. Browntown Brownies. Ooh, nice little Kelvin Benjamin. It's a nice patch on the bottom of that, Benjamin. Usually I see patches. I don't see a lot of them with the kitty whiskers in there. little kid admittance. Nice looking card for the Panthers. Yeah, I think for sure. Might be a multi-year, but UPS was supposed to deliver my two cases of Inception and a case of Black and Gold today, and it got delayed till tomorrow for some reason. Jason Verrett, but I still got plenty of other stuff I can add in. Steven Tuitt and Jeff Matthews. Wow, are we hitting another one of these? We are hitting another one of these. Blake Bortles and Johnny Manziel. Dual patch, dual auto out of 44 for the Browns and the Jaguars. So, Isaac, you have the Jaguars and the Browns. Who's got the Browns? Chris McCoy. Shiny. So let me know if you guys would like to random that off or if you'd like to sell it, trade it. That's the second one I've hit lately. Sweet autos. And as a consolation prize, an Allen Robinson. All right, still got one box to go. Isaac, what do you want to do? You want to random that puppy off? Chris, let me know. And the last box, of course, black and gold. And we cannot do any black and gold box without our good friend, gold member, the Christenet.
I love gold. The look of it, the taste of it, the smell of it, the texture. I love gold so much that I even lost my genitalia in an unfortunate smelting accident. Hence the name, gold member.
Gold member. All right. Thank you, gold member. Cool. See if you guys can work out a deal. I'll hold off on it for right now. Black and gold time. And we got ones and a twozer. All right, first one of black and gold. Good luck. Josh Brown out of 149. And look at this, man. I've been just pulling a lot of these nice ones lately. For the Brownies, nice consolation prize if you don't get the other one. Terrence West, swoosh auto, 1 out of 5. For the Brown Town. Nice one. Nice card. And then we got Tom Savage out of 299. Triple relic, mother load. Paul Richardson out of 199. Grab a couple. 180s. All right, so we're gonna be rolling off the Johnny Jam Boogie. Boogie Oogie. All right, still another pack to go. Good luck. Jimmy Graham out of 149 for the Saints. Next one, Cody Latimer out of 199. Jumbo Jurizado for the Broncos. Next one for the Raiders, Cleo Mack, Motherlode, Triple Relic for the Raiders. 100, 299. Jarvis Landry out of 99. And the last card, last metal card, going to the 49ers. Frank Gore out of 149. Last two cards went to one of the trades. All right, very, very, very nice break. So let's go ahead and figure out this one. It's a very nice Blake Bortles, Johnny Manziel. Double patch, double auto out of 44. And I'll get the next mixer going after this. So let's roll the dice. So what I'm going to do for the randoms, I used the 8-sided die. If it's a 1 or a 2, I will roll it twice. If it's over a 1 or a 2, we're going to use the number on that first roll. Here we go. And we got 4. So I'm going to be doing it from top to bottom, Browns and then Jaguars. So let's go and switch to my screen. It's going to grab a new randomizer. And let's put the teams in. So Browns first. We got Browns, Browns, Browns. And then we got Jaguars. 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 I'm going to hit randomize 4 times. Team at the top will get that card. Good luck, guys. Oh, once, twice, thrice, and 4. Going to Browntown. So the Browns, had a pretty nice break there. Pretty nice break overall, though. Thanks for joining, guys. Check out the next break. It's going to be a nice basketball one, and then I'll get another football one going as well. Appreciate you joining, and we'll see you next time.